Hello, my name is Joe and today I will show you Stratum, our newest string instrument. Strings, okay, it's nothing special, there are lots of them, so why another string instrument? Because Stratum is special, okay, everyone says this, but Stratum allows you to connect or morph the two worlds of string sounds in no time at all with just one slider. So I'm talking about the real symphonic world on the one hand, and on the other, that of all analog waveforms, synthesizer and other electronical devices. So you can switch from an orchestral patch to a fat Roland Jupiter sound and back again. Or if you want to be more film-like, switch from a fragile shimmering violin patch to a subtle eerie pad and back again. We've never seen anything so simple before. Okay, how is Stratum built? Stratum has four slots, two for real strings and two for the analog sounds. There are more than 20 sound sources available for both. There are even 46 for analog, as we have also included complex textures. There are individual violin, viola, cello or bass ensembles in different articulations, and we have also specially resampled 7 tutti patches to have a larger sound. In terms of analog waveforms, we have taken some directly from our analog machines, such as Prophet 5, the Jupiter series, Juno, CX60, Solina or Elka strings, and another parts coming from our pool of endless textures and soundscapes. So basically everything is there. There's a complete list on the website. Each of the four slots have volume, pan and 3 types of filter. In the master section, the main sound can be edited with 7 parameters such as envelope, filter, distortion, modulation and reverb. And that's it. Oh, sorry. There's of course the central morphing, balanced, hybrid, call it however you like, fader that morphs between the two worlds. This fader is right in the middle of the instrument. And now I'll be quiet again and let's listen to a few presets. Goodbye.